माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रवि नायक बाना, प्रोफेसर इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। आई एम वर्किंग सिंस टू इयर्स एगो, थर्ड ईयर सेकेंड सेमिस्टर। आई एम हैंडलिंग अनकन्वेंशनल मशीनिंग प्रोसेसिंग। दिस सब्जेक्ट वी कैन डिस्कस इन ओवर यू टूडे इट्सेल्फ। व्हाट अबाउट आउटकम्स? मीन्स दिस इज फॉर एडवांस लर्निंग स्टूडेंट फॉर टॉपिक हियर, दिस इज फॉर देम। कमिंग टू पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, see this is classification of non-traditional machining processing and traditional machining processing. There are two types. It is depend upon what about basically raw material converted to we need for final component. As per getting for dimension, we are getting product. It is known as manufacturing helping will take by finishing product we are getting. Olden day it is getting maybe lathe machine, milling machine, drilling machine. That is maybe can cut maybe by help of cutting tool only. But non-traditional machining process, you can get composite material, glass, titanium, tungsten, carbide. This not cut hard material. You can goes for this metal cutting, goes from non-conventional machining processing. This you can use by machining processing. There are classified into, there are three category of machining processing. One is mechanical processing, अल्ट्रासोनिक मशीनिंग, वाटर जेट मशीनिंग, अब्रेसिव वाटर जेट मशीनिंग। देन कमिंग फ्रॉम थर्मल प्रोसेस, थर्मल प्रोसेस देयर आर इलेक्ट्रिकल डिस्चार्ज मशीनिंग, इलेक्ट्रिकल बीम मशीन, लेजर बीम मशीन। दीज आर ऑल गेटिंग बाय हेल्प ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी कन्वर्टिंग टू थर्मल एनर्जी। इट इज वाइब्रेशन आर फ्यूजन प्रोसेस, वी आर गेटिंग रिमूव द एक्सेस मटेरियल आर MRR। MRR मीन्स मटेरियल रिमूव रेट प्रोसेस। Then coming from here, third category, chemical electrochemical processing. See here, chemical manufacturing processing, and this category only belongs to. Next slide. See, this is for water jet cutting process. How can it be working peacefully here? See here, when the passing through, it may be hydraulic energy or pneumatic energy. Means this completely working principle of mechanical sources only. It may be प्रेशर एनर्जी और न्यूमेटिक एनर्जी और हाइड्रोस्टैटिक एनर्जी। इट इज सी इन पास थ्रू पाइपलाइन, यू कैन गेट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड जेट ओनली। सी दिस इज फॉर अब्रेसिव वाटर और न्यूमेटिक एयर ओनली, हाई वेलोसिटी, हाई फ्लाइट। दिस इज फॉर वर्क पीस ओनली। व्हेन द पासिंग थ्रू आउटसाइड वेलोसिटी विल बी इंक्रीजिंग, व्हेन द मेन वेलोसिटी विल बी इंक्रीजिंग, यू कैन लेयर बाय लेयर विल बी रिमूव द एक्सेस मटेरियल विल बी कटिंग एयर ओनली। This is for water jet. This time it is water jet. This is for distance between nozzle and workpiece between. If you go on beyond, that is different parameter. You can increase the parameter, you can decrease the parameter, you can when abrasive water the velocity will be increasing. We will get different ratio of removal rate processing different process. See here nozzle diameter is 0.2 to 0.4 mm and given pressure it is from 0 to 400 millibar and velocity 900 meter per second. This is given by important to water jet processing. See, this is for introduction for abrasive jet machine process. See here, when the passing through along with fluid in mixture of abrasive particles to strike the area only. Whatever given this block content, it is work peacefully. Remove the high velocity interacting for the surface area, you can remove the process only. Slowly, this is continuously process, the remove the area only. Wherever we need for hole or particular component shape, we remove the by help of abrasive water jet machine process. This is water jet machine, we can normally get maybe 0.0025 of diameter of abrasive particles. See, this is micro level only. Here I am abrasive. Now come here, this how can we be working principle of abrasive jet machine process? Back. Yes. See here, this is abrasive particle impacting on working surface. See here, this particle coming randomly through passing through pneumatical air and particles. So slowly, layer by layer, remove that after getting cavity on surface only. This is cavity of surface, these are workpiece only. This is principle of abrasive jet machine processing. See here, fracture of work surface and formation of cavity. These are different between before workpiece, after work place. See here, mechanism of water jet placement. This is for MR, metal remove rate process. These are given by equation. See Q equal x power of z d power of 3 by v into velocity. Rho means density of abrasive particle. These are given signification of derivative for equations. See, this is process parameter. See, there are two conditional parameters. See, process characteristics can be evaluated by judgment. See, the MR metal remove rate process, then depend upon the requirement of for geometrically cut area or component, and we need for roughness of the surface to produce, and the rate of nozzle wear depend upon nozzle size. The second parameter, measure parameter, which is the control of those quantities. See, first is abrasive particles, composition, strength, size, mass flow rate. Then third one, it is gas or movement velocity. Then third one, it is geometrically material distance from inclination of the workpiece surface area. These are two parameters we are fixing for process for parameters only. Then this is for abrasive process. See here, this is MMR. At y-axis is MMR. This is for mixing ratio abrasive particles. See, slowly will increase in certain point, then after gradually decreasing. This is metal remove rate process. From here, see MRR, y-axis given, x-axis is abrasive mass flow rate. See here, when the mass flow rate will be increasing, 1 bar, 2 bar, 3 bar, 4 bar, mass rate also will be continuously, simultaneously increasing. These are different between flow rate of into mass rate. See here, right. See here, this given for this point value. See here, there is the option of mixing ratio of the mass friction abrasive in jet. Second one, it is when the mass flow rate abrasive increase, material remove rate also increase. See, there are, we are using for here gases. See, abrasive jet machine unit normally operated by pressure condition only. 0.022 1 bar only. Newton per mm square only. See, this is composition of gas, high velocity signification of metal remove rate process. Then we are using, there are two types of nozzle. See here, right angle bedded nozzle, straight head angle bedded nozzle. You see, nozzle, it is mostly bitumen elements to control the process characteristics. See, the nozzle material must should be hard and avoid signification wear due to flow abrasives. Normally tungsten carbide. It is 1200 to 1300 working process. Then shipping years, 3000 hours usual. For second, third point, it is for normal abrasion cross sectional area of the orifice can either circular, rectangular, in between 0.05 to 0.022 mm square only, that area of nozzle diameters. See, this is for working principle of abrasive jet machine process. See here, these are only compressed tank to storage the pneumatic air to passing through valve line, air line. This is control valve, this is pressure gauge, this is air filter to remove the dust particles. This is for pressure regulator, we are operating increasing, decreasing like that. This is for mixing chamber. Here and abrasive holding device, there are mixing chamber only. Abrasive and pneumatic here. So here, abrasive mixer to pass through here. This is by using regulating of pressure only. To jet impacting the workpiece. Workpiece beyond the working table. This is principle of abrasive jet machine process. Thank you so much for giving this.